is electrical engineering, and I chose Ontario Tech because it was a school close to home, and I loved how it was a small school, and it was really personal, how they reached out to me many times, and I loved their Women in Engineering program, so it made it an easy pick for me. So advice for other high school students, I would say try and be as active in your community as possible, and it's gonna seem like you're super busy when you're, especially in grade 12, but just getting out there and trying to be a part of your school community, it will make your last year more memorable, and it's nice knowing that you played a big role in your community, especially if you're moving away, that you can kind of leave your mark on the school and on your local area. And the scholarship means everything to me. It helps me to know that some of my financial burden for the schooling and for tuition is covered, and it helps me just to focus more on the program itself and on enjoying these next 4 years. And so I'm so honored to be picked. I joined the Bridge Backpack.